elaborately builds his palace and seeks to gain most high respect. His garments are most precious in purple, gold, in silver most select. He seeks the greatest honor, must stand throughout the world in favor. His arrogance, like Babel's star, should reach the clouds of heaven. These fleeting goals are worldly honor. In the blindness all forget that everything is folly. A breeze will often, like a wave, remove the proud and blow him in the grave. And there all pomp will vanish fast, the mortal's pride and elegance. All worldly pomp and glamour do not last. Oh, what a futile goal! I banish this far from my heart and soul. What does my heart confess with pride to all that bled? What brings to Christian fame and truly gives them honor? What does my heart that stays from vanity apart love more than pomp and idle glamour? Yes, Jesus Christ alone, he shall remain upon the throne. And should I be perceived a fool the way I live, what has this world to give?